Mr. Speaker, I stand by the work that we've done as a government over this last year and over this past term. We've always made decisions that we believe to be in the best interests of New Zealand at the time.
Question number five, Nicola Willis.
Mr. Speaker,
I stand by the work that we've done as a government over this last year and over this past term. We've always made decisions that we believe to be in the best interests of New Zealand at the time.
Question number five, Nicola Willis.
Mr. Speaker.